And here's a look around the backside of that collapsed building. Take a good look at that.